This is the Underground Siva Temple in Hampi. And last time I was here, from this point on, it was filled with water because there's a spring underneath. I don't know why it's so dry this time, but certainly is much hotter. So before, I could never go any further than here. Now it's completely dry. Statue of Nandi. Bats everywhere in here. See. I'm just so hot. Sweat's pouring off me at the moment. It's 41 degrees, highest temperatures I've ever experienced. There's no respite from the heat down here either. Oh gosh. And walking in barefoot has its own difficulties. It's a magical place, this. Ouch. That's another mandapa there. And there's another one outside as well, which has a stone with carved writing on it. Not sure what year that dates to, I'd have to check it up. I love the grounds people here, tending to the flowers and the grass. It's very hot to walk barefoot on the earth, gosh. Gosh, that hurt. Stood on a sharp stone sticking out the floor there. And I'm here alone, which is nice. Spoke too soon, there's a family coming. God, it's too hot to walk on this. There's a well here. I love these steps there, magnificent. Okay. There's a obelisk type structure there.